Hello, I'm Sean Redstad. Welcome to your next Selected Escape. Thank you for joining me today as we head to England and a discovery of the iconic luxury hotels. They are all scheduled to open on July 4th, and on their websites list everything they are doing regarding the health and safety during this current pandemic. But stay tuned till the very end because I do have some exciting news about some upcoming fam opportunities. So off to England we go. So what is iconic? Iconic is actually four incredible, very unique hotels all across England. Starting with 11 Cadogan Gardens in the heart of Chelsea in London. Cliveden House is right outside, about 20 minutes from Heathrow Airport actually. The Lygon Arms deep in the Cotswolds in the village of Broadway. And Chewton Glen down on the southern coast, also about 30 minutes, and you're in Southampton. So we'll kick things off in London with 11 Cadogan Gardens. And this past November, they became the only Relais and Chateau member hotel in London. And we're located literally steps away from Sloane Square. So very easy to get to in the beautiful, very tranquil area of Chelsea. However, just steps up Sloane Street, you're in Knightsbridge with all of the major shopping, Harrods, all of the designer brands. But more uniquely is the neighborhood of where 11 Cadogan Gardens is. So there's a park literally right across the street that guests have access to. It's a private park, as they all are in London. And just behind the building, the picture on the top right, is Pavilion Road. And this is the most charming local little street. It's almost like a little town center right behind the hotel with an adorable cheese shop and bread shop and general store, Hans Bar and Grill, which is part of 11 Cadogan. And it is quintessential, very English neighborhood. But 11 Cadogan is made up of these beautiful Chelsea townhouses, four in particular. It's 56 bedrooms. Of course, it's got these fabulous staircases. There is an elevator though, just in case your clients need elevator access. And then all the bedrooms are unique and different and decorated within their own way. This is a room I stayed in most recently. Very charming. The windows overlook all of the chimney stacks like you're in a Mary Poppins kind of scene. This room in particular is a muse suite, so more like a loft space, perfect for families. Many of the bathrooms have been refreshed over the last couple of years. This suite is also quite fascinating. It faces 11 Cadogan Garden, so that's through the windows. It's called 007. However, it can connect to the suite above through a secret staircase, giving your clients a three-bedroom kind of condo in itself with your own front door access. So very kind of unique to a hotel experience. Hans Bar and Grill is their newly redone restaurant. Again, entrance right on Pavilion Road or within the hotel itself. But they have lots of fabulous little cozy places to sit, relax, have a glass of wine, maybe a cocktail in their martini lounge, cocktail bar. How about afternoon tea in the drawing room? Or even have a little sit outside. They do have outdoor space as well. So fast facts. 56 bedrooms, right in the heart of Chelsea, full restaurant with Hans Bar and Grill, but you've got that Pavilion Road experience literally on the backside of the hotel. We then venture to Chewton Glen. So this is the quintessential country house hotel, also a member of Relais and Chateau. You are all the way down on the southern coast, literally steps away from the beach, which I'll show you, but 30 minutes to Southampton. So anybody pre or post cruising, perfect location. The Bunny Trail is this wonderful little trail that leads right off property and takes you to the southern coast. Lots of hiking trails, walking trails, It's like you've walked out of an English novel with everybody walking their dogs. It's really quite beautiful and scenic down there. But on property, there is tons of stuff to do, from indoor and outdoor tennis. They can even do yoga right on the beach. There's falconry, there's croquet. This actually is the spectacular croquet lawn I took last year. Really a gorgeous setting at this beautiful, beautiful landscaped property. But all the rooms, super cozy, comfortable. Again, each one unique in design and feel, all a little different in nature, the way they are decorated, but perfect for families. Some of the rooms even have these little kind of nooks and fabulous little bunks, perfect for your children. Again, this hotel has also been fully refreshed, beautiful new bathrooms with double sinks, the separate tub and walk-in shower, but lots of outdoor space as well. So about 95% of the rooms all have terraces, gardens, some sort of outdoor area, including the beautiful terraces at the tree houses. And these are a real wow. There are two suites in each of these buildings, but you can certainly take over the entire treehouse to make a giant family two-suite big bedroom. Very warm, very comfortable and charming. However, they do actually have a full two-bedroom treehouse as well. That is a newer option to book. Full spa here. So this is actually the hydrotherapy pool, but also spectacular newly refreshed indoor pool, outdoor pool, and then every treatment under the sun. Beautiful cocktail lounge, great dining in the main house, indoor or outdoor, plus a casual, more farm-to-table restaurant called The Kitchen, which is also a wonderful cookery school. So great classes from adults to kids, anything and everything you can imagine that you'd want to explore with a fabulous cooking class. Here are their fast facts. So 72 rooms, including those 14 amazing treehouse suites. Two restaurants, which also includes a cookery school, as well as their amazing spa facilities. It can be a spa destination in itself. Going out to the Cotswolds, we head to the Lygon Arms. And you know the Cotswolds are beautiful for outdoors, hiking, biking trails, exploring all of the amazing little villages everywhere. And the Lygon Arms is literally centrally located on High Street, so on the main street of the village of Broadway. It dates back over 600 plus years, heaps and heaps of history. It was originally a coaching inn back in its day, and it's now the most fabulous cozy hotel right in the village of Broadway, which has a ton of shops, ton of places to kind of explore, whether it's this incredible chocolate shop, my favorite, to all the art galleries, little fashion stores, clothing shops, lots of pubs and other little restaurants to explore right in the village. Plus, walk right across the street down Kennel Lane and you see the hounds. These are beautiful dogs that they use for faux fox hunts. And Alicia Diaz, thank you so much for this image of their walk early in the morning. Before they were out and about on their faux fox hunting journey. The rooms here have also been fully refreshed, super warm and cozy, but still keeping the actual structural, architectural integrity of this fabulous historic building, including behind all those bushes are these amazing new little courtyard suites. Some of them will also can connect, so again, perfect for families. Again, everything here has also been refreshed within the bathrooms as well. Full spa, all of the treatments that you'd want within a full spa, including you see the pool. Well, here is the pool again. Yes, it has a retractable roof. So those sunny days in England, they can be opened up and you have now an outdoor pool, which is quite fun. Two restaurants, the Lygon Bar and Grill is kind of the grand hall experience. Breakfast, lunch, and dinner served here, and a second restaurant that's a bit more kind of casual setting. And yes, they are dog friendly, so you can definitely bring your most cherished loved ones with you to the Lygon Arms. Their fast facts, 86 bedrooms now. Again, two restaurants, lots of grounds to explore, but more importantly, you are in the most quintessential Cotswolds village of Broadway, and you really get that Cotswolds experience, which is quite charming. Then we head to the Grand Dame Cliveden House, and here we are, just 20 minutes outside of Heathrow, 45 minutes you'd be in central London. So very easy to pair this up with a little city country kind of itinerary where you stay a couple nights in London and a couple nights out at Cliveden House. This also has a ton of history. That's the Queen right there as one of the frequent guests. It's over 376 acres. Prior to becoming a hotel, it was the Astor family home when they were living in the UK. So these are some of their images. This is the Great Hall then, and here's the Great Hall now. So you can see it's been beautifully redone and refreshed. Just gorgeous spaces. They have two restaurants here, a fine dining, spectacular room overlooking the parterre gardens. Fabulous bar area here. The French dining room was one of Lord Astor's additions to the house. So this is an amazing space also for maybe a private function. And then you head upstairs to the incredible rooms. However, if you notice, each room is named for one of the incredible cast of characters that owned or lived within the house over its 350 years. But then you are also now in residence and continuing this tradition of this amazing kind of house party feel at Cliveden House. All the rooms here are also very unique, very different. Again, named after each of the cast of characters that lived or owned in the house. But this is a three-bedroom cottage right on the Thames River. Super cozy, perfect for families, perfect for somebody that really wants to stay totally on their own. You can certainly have the chefs come down and prepare all the meals here, and you've got your own cottage right on the Thames. Speaking of, lots of things to do with the Thames. They have an array of boating options, maybe afternoon tea, maybe in the little speedboat. So many, many things to do, taking advantage of being on the Thames. Plus, they do have a spa as well. So outdoor pool, heated year-round, incredible indoor pool, of course, all of the spa treatments that you would expect, and lots of grounds and gardens and historical parts of the house to explore. The lawn garden here, as you can see, is quite stunning no matter any time of the year. But then even within the house, go downstairs to the wall of bells, just like you see in Downton Abbey, that would lead from the main bedrooms to the servants' quarters when they were ready to have somebody come up and service them. So here are their fast facts, 48 bedrooms, two restaurants, full spa, but remember, 20 minutes from Heathrow Airport, so a perfect location right outside of London. And very exciting, new, coming later this year, the Mayfair townhouse will open. Again, right in the heart of Mayfair on Half Moon Street. Their fast facts, they will be 172 bedrooms with full bar, gym, and several kind of private spaces. So this will be another amazing option just in that Mayfair area to explore. Now, putting everything together, I also represent Luxury Vacations UK. They can do any and every itinerary, incorporating, of course, all of the iconic luxury hotels, but they cover Scotland, Wales, and Ireland in addition to England. And they also can facilitate pairing up these fabulous properties with maybe a private cottage or a small little castle. And it just creates an incredible itinerary overall. So again, iconic luxury hotels, Chewton Glen, Cliveden House, 11 Cadogan Gardens, and the Lygon Arms. So thank you again for joining me, and I hope this was some valuable information about all of iconic luxury hotels. So for the exciting news, we will be hosting some fam opportunities later this year with all of my UK portfolio and Luxury Vacations UK. So if you're interested, please reach out to me and let me know. It will be over the course of several weeks in November. But in the meantime, feel free to check out my other videos on my Selected Escapes YouTube channel. And until next time, stay well, stay safe, and get ready to travel. Goodbye.